Hey guys, Lou back here with another episode of Hearts of Iron 3, their finest hour, with the Black Ice mod, version 6.26, playing as Germany, doing our Barbarossa build guide. We're about to wage war on the Soviet Union. We left off last episode moving our troops into position and taking the last of our ships and their troops around to where they need to go. One of the things historically, what Hitler actually said, I watched this the other day, was that the reason, like, he was bringing about 3.5 million troops over to the Soviet front, and that's about what we are. We have 3.4 in here right now. But the way that he, because obviously the Soviets had planes, and they were looking and seeing all this troop movement, and Hitler's reason, or the reason that Germany gave to the Soviets, of why they had so many troops over in the eastern part of Germany was that to protect them from the bombings of the British, and they bought it, I guess. The Soviets bought it. Stalin was in denial the whole time, though. He didn't get out of his bed till about 4 days after they actually invaded Russia, once he finally, you know, got to his through his head that Hitler had actually stabbed him in the back. So God knows why Soviets wouldn't think twice when the Hitler's bringing his whole frickin' army over to the east, but hey, that was Stalin. Stalin. Got a lot of our planes set up in the front here. I did that before. They should all be getting pretty ready. I don't see too much of a presence. I think what I'm going to have a problem with here, though, is these British try to invade my shores. So I'm going to have to bring a little contingent army over here. Probably something more like the SS. I do have Himmler here somewhere. There's Himmler. Himmler can come over to Paris. Actually, let's take him to our manufacturing area there. Actually, I don't want to move all you guys. Stay there. But I will need a little bit of troop count to defend that in case they come. I don't know who to use. I'd like somebody quick. Maybe some of these foreign panzers. Let's put you under the SS for now and we'll bring him over. No, not you. One of these guys. And then we'll bring him over. I don't know where they usually invade though. They could invade anywhere along here. We'll get him nice and close. And we'll need a couple more. This is what cav would be good for. I should have built some. Even your police divisions and stuff like that could help. I'll take these guys out, these Austrian army troops. They're pretty shitty. And yeah, there. Just kind of cover that front line. I know they used to do this in Vilnius all the time. They'd always, as soon as you went after the Soviets, they'd try and rush your beaches with nobody either. It wasn't even a strong invasion force. It was just something to piss you off with. Who else? Who's this? You're not going to do shit. You should be attached to somebody else. Otto. I should be able to put him in there. I already have one. I should still be able to, though. Otto? Maybe it's because they're moving. Who else can I bring over there? He's going to go up with Army Group Finland. You guys are actually going to come up there as well. You've got all you guys get over here. Seventh Army is Army Group North. Okay. Okie dokie. I'm going to need some more infantry up there, too. Okay, keep the time moving. 21st of May, 41. What's Finland asking here? Lend-lease required from, or wanted from Italy. Okay, some more medium bombers. Okay, so now we can do Operation Barbarossa already. Oh no, this is just, I think this is a preemptive one. This sets you up for it. Let's read it here. So this does not start the war. I'm going to save it quick. Just save it as whatever. Because I'm pretty sure this does not start the war. This just gives you preparations for it. Whatever that did. So we're not at war with them. Non-aggression pact with Japan. What's up with that? Ay, ay, ay. Well, we'll see what happens with that. I'm pretty sure that automatically gets debunked because Japan's in the Axis. Speaking of, what are they doing? They're going after French Indonesia here, or what? Who is this? Oh, they're going after France. Good. Very good, very good. And Italy should have taken the Balkans by now. Where am I? They're having a hard time, it seems like. Frick, we would have run that over by now. Okay, are you ships coming? Okay, so 1 month from today. Oh yes, we still have a war going on down here I keep forgetting about. You guys can move up. You move up. You move up. You are getting attacked. It's getting a little hairier here. It's just mostly garrisons though. How's our bombers doing? Not very good. I think we lost one on this one too. Go back. I have no interceptors over here at all. Being a dummy. Let's supply. Where are you going to? Okay, let's supply you at least with one of them. They seem fine already, but I'll still want to take one, and I'll take one back home. This guy can go back. Stay in Germany, or Berlin. Rebase. Another medium bomber, we'll just put him in someone that's lost. Doing terrible with my planes, I'm just such a shitty plane player. Such a pain in the ass though. Okay, there. Lots of IC available, but we're going to use that to our advantage in case any of these things start flying out of the roof here. We have lots of spare IC to go and use. Armies are all moving into position here, and then after that I'll start setting up my cores. I'll do that probably off camera, and then we can watch them go into position. So these guys have arrived. You're going to come back and grab the rest of that Romanian force. That should almost all be there by now. These guys are going to start moving towards... I almost maybe want to keep them in Bucharest. How long will that take? 26th of May. It's getting close. I think we'll be perfect timing, though. Which is hard to do. Saudi Arabia's in the Axis, see now. We got them a couple episodes ago. I wonder how that's going to play out. Because I know UK and stuff comes and takes Iraq. They already have Oman and Yemen. I definitely would like to control the Suez Canal here. So we should keep an eye on these guys for now. Let's take you. And we'll take Rommel too. Let's get Rommel some fun. These guys aren't very organized though. Lost a lot of organization. They were fighting by themselves though. Keep it moving. No, just kill this way. Okay, we won that one. Move our guys up. And you are going to keep supplying up here. And someone is supplying you, right? Someone supply this base. Air supply. Good. What are we also watching out for here? Okay, have we brought you guys back yet? Yes, we're moving you. Hey, you're moving quick. Good. What are you guys trying to do? They're trying to fight me? Good luck. The Indian Infantry Division. Oh. Like India. I think that's the first time we fought the Indian Army in this episode, or this let's play. Okay, we've got one more we can use here. Take them out. I think these planes are almost useless. I don't want to take them away, though. I'll take most of them away. I'll leave three groups down there. The rest can come up. And they almost need an interceptor. This guy is getting hurt, but I'll bring him down here. You're not doing anything either. Just in case we need him. You guys are all moving good. Actually, this guy can actually strategically deploy. And... okay, you're back. Now, if I can get the rest of them on here... no, I can't. I was going to take them all the way around, because I need these ships up here. So I was going to take the group of them around. Because we're getting close here. I wonder what I can get on. Not much, eh? We'll have to do two trips. Rebase, passive. And then the next group will go all the way around. The rest of these guys. Oh, there you go. Okay, good. Some pretty boring preparation episodes, but we got a couple nice last fights last episode down here in the Mediterranean. Took out some Spanish fleets. Okay, so that's where they're... Shanghai Chek? I don't know how to say it. But that's who they were fighting there, and they took it over. So yeah, Japan's doing good. I just don't like this non-aggression pact with the Soviet Union. Don't know how that works. So I'm sure Japan will move up and keep doing their thing. They own quite a bit of land over there now. How are they doing down in the... yeah, they still haven't started the war with the US yet, though. But they've taken these. I'm sure they'll go after the Philippines in that after they attack Pearl Harbor. And hopefully we should be getting near... or we should be done our war with the Soviet Union by the time they attack. May 30th, it's getting tight. I don't know if we're going to have enough time here. I might have to start it a couple days late. You're coming home. Go to your home. Okay, you're home. Can you get all in the ships? No. So many garrisons. The garrisons are freaking heavy. I don't know if I can use these guys over there. Didn't think about this. I thought I could just walk through Romania, but Hungary's in the way. Okay, I'm gonna have to take these garrisons out of here for now. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do now. This recon cav can stay. I'm gonna actually use him to run around. Same with you two. We're looking at two trips on this one, too. You can stay. Holy crap. Can't fit nothing on this. Okay, rebase. Passively. And hurry up, damn it. Make sure you're quick. 31st of May. So they're pretty... Oh, that's just the next. Huh. It's crunch time, guys. Getting down to the bottom. Or the wire. Whatever saying you want to use. These U-boats can go home. Back to Brest. I haven't had to do that for a while. Send somebody home. There's one left here. I'll just leave him there. He can be on vacation. Enjoy the south of France. Okay, we got our troops here. We're pushing them back pretty well. They're retreating to here. I wonder if I can go there. Yes, you can. But I'll take the other three this way. And you guys can move up. Keep you moving up. And your transport planes moving up. Where is he going? Up this way? Beat his ass, Rommel. The desert fox. Whatever that means. Nachrichten von Aufklärung. Yeah. Radio Intercept Company. I don't know what this is. Gain radar station. Okay. No, I don't really need to do that. We'll revisit in 6 months. June 2nd. They're moving. How long will it take to get there? It doesn't show you. Okay, what about you guys? You're almost here. Italy, how you doing? Why don't you engage them, damn it? Kick their ass. You can't beat the Greeks or what? Useless. I'll have to watch out for them later. Expand the airbase, yes. Assault guns advance. Where's that? Can stop. Who's all in poor supply? Okay, you're here. Come back and get your last group. Rebase passively. And then... Gonna get you guys to move. To Kirkness. The last group will be brought all the way around, like I said. I think we're gonna be late here. Especially if I have to grab one more group and still position them. Speaking of which, I gotta position these guys in the middle here. Okay, so we got our Panzer. You go to Memel. You can be their support. Go there. There. Back. And you go there. Motorized Army Corps needs to come up here. Infantry. It's under him, First Army. Okay, we got this SS division. I might want to bring up top here, or at least into here. I can't put anybody under him. Fegelein! You're under nobody. Okay, I'm going to do that middle one off camera. That's going to be a tough one. Actually, we got to do it right away here. How about you guys? Anybody here I can start moving around? Oh, there is lots. Slovakian Corps can go to right around the Hungary area. All of you, no? Why aren't they moving? Soviet Front. While you're on the ships. I actually want to leave most of these. Yeah, I'll have to do this off camera. That's going to take way too long and it's going to piss the shit out of everybody. But I think that's good for this episode now. I mean, next episode we should probably get right to the point where we're going to wage war. And then we'll start the episode right after that. Will be the war with the Soviets. So thanks for watching. This is episode 48 of our Hearts of Iron 3 Let's Play, guys. Hit the like button if you liked the video, and we'll see you guys next time. Talk later.